John, you've had an unbelievable career, brother.
Thank you.
Basketball-wise, you know, coming from Georgia Tech, you know, getting your number retired there, getting drafted by the Pistons.
Yeah.
Playing with some of the unbelievable players that you played with and the battles that we had back in the day.
Yeah, man.
You know, you got Isaiah and Joe Dumars, the Worm, your Dennis Rodman, Bill Laimbeer, my boy Buddha.
Buddha.
You know, James Edwards. And then the microwave. Yo,
and
Benny
left
the microwave.
Rick Mahorn,
and
left off, hit you.
Man, and Rick, you know what? And Rick became my boy.
Yeah. After,
I mean, that was my boy. That was
we
my dude.
We so respected you.
Man, and he used to knock the shit out of me. All y'all, so let me ask you this, because we talked about this a couple of weeks ago, and you had never told me this, that your game, you guys' game plan was basically to beat my ass. That was kind of it.
You are unstoppable. So it's funny. Now, this is going to be the craziest thing, because obviously I'm going to save it for your show, because most of the things I say in sports are correct. And they talk about the way Westbrook goes to the basket. You went to the basket very similar, but you didn't miss any jump shots. That was the thing that pissed us off. We knew Magic was Magic and Worthy is unstoppable and Kareem is going to go into the sky hook. AC Green's hair is going to be slippery. When it hits, if it touches the ball, that's they trick. They all, I guess y'all had something that was anti-Jerry curl juice